Congratulations, you can hear me on the marker. We're kind of doing this 100, 60, 30 down to the 15. It's not a foolproof thing. Nobody has to be facing this, so we won't get in trouble. We're kind of doing it that way. Be sure to observe the rules of the road when you are out and about. We will have support and gear drivers, SAG drivers, all out and about on the course. If you need help, you're having some problems this morning with your bicycle, and Cycle Works are here. They're here to help. So you can drop by them, tell them hi. We've got plenty of volunteers. Once again, the Turkey Corn Committee has put together an awesome event. Let's give those people a round of applause, because they do a lot of work all year long to make this one of the preeminent cycling events in the United States. Also want to give a big thank you to the sponsors. I want to say, please be safe out there again. Hydration, you guys know what to do. We did catch a break. Mother Nature was kind to us. There may be some rain later today. We'll kind of keep an eye on that, but right now it doesn't appear like thunderstorms are a problem for the ride today, and that's good. At the end of the ride, when you get back to town, food, folks, and fun, all sorts of activities going to be happening in downtown East Prairie with the Sweet Corn Festival. There's going to be games for kids and adults too. There's going to be things like silly toss, the toilet paper toss, fishing for marbles. All right, all the preparations have been done. All the registration has been done. I have one question for all of you in the street, and you better be loud on this one. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let the Tour de Corn begin!
Thank you.
I'm over on.